So I'm in Tshwane's council, where the meeting was violently disrupted by the EFF, who threatened councillors, who have assaulted councillors. This is, in terms of the new code of conduct, a criminal offence. The leader of the EFF caucus, Ramabodu, was at the front line, and absolutely no protection was provided here. But we stood our ground. We refused to leave this place. We refused to leave this place. And they can come with violence, but we were democratically elected here, and we won't be driven out of this council chamber.